What is up, everyone? It's Legend of Heroes here, and we're back with more of the Glass Gambit. Alright, but for those who are wondering what happened to the Vanua, turns out it's a forced loss battle. Yes, they actually have it in Warframe. And it's not one of those cool ones like in Mario. Nope, it's like an annoying one. So we're gonna ignore that one and go straight to find Neff's cheats, which is actually going to be a fun mission. Hooray, we're actually going to do another non-index mission today. This is a and for annoying me, I'm not going to show that video. It's very much a pain in the ass to watch. I have to basically just lose the game, and like I am not a fan of doing it, so that's not going to be part of the show. I'm not going to show a forced loss. So we're going to do this: find Neff's annual cheats, because basically, bit. Hey man, I can cheat too. I'm not showing you that one too. If you guys want to watch it, it's on the stream, but I'm not showing that. Maybe quit the game because of it. A forced loss. I cannot believe it. I was like, where is it?
You are here to steal the control codes to Neff Anio's traps. Only then can you defeat it from the index.
I need not remind you there is little margin for error. The fraudster cannot know we am alien ahead.
At least I'm not. It's a spy mission. Yeah, it was a spy mission. I'm like, at least it's not indexed again. I'm gonna see what the hell this is backwards.
You've reached a vault. Find the console and retrieve the security code.
Good.
continue with your mission while I decrypt this message.
Ooh, okay. I got the code for Neo. Hey, I'm gonna do it backwards. It's making me do it backwards. It's really weird. Infested, ooh.
Executed the plan beautifully. Get ready for your next battle on the Index. The outcome promises to be much different.
I still need to do one more.
The data is still intact. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Oh, get home. Easy win. Alright, we beat Neff's cheat, and guess where we're going next after this one?
How much longer can I go on for? The passing will come in a few years with no one to take the Triuna from them. I'll just be gone, surrounded by resting robots, and the Triuna will be lost forever.
Don't worry, we got you this time. No more cheating BS. Wait a minute, is that the same kid?
They do, and so the Myconians harvest them without revival. That is their way of life. Eventually, the Triona succumbs to the Berber, and so they must pass it on. And lighting a new torch before the other fades away.
Fades? You mean dies? We could cure her before that happened.
What an extraordinary gift. No Triona would ever want to lose that. They live in honor to serve their people for the greater good.
Oh.
But they're only children.
Oh, damn. Yep. Capitalist wins it. Continent wins again. Alright. I want to thank you all for watching. If you like the video, subscribe. I'm in the videos all the time. That being said, this is Bikana von Kaiser, Legend Gamer OP. I'm just that good. See you in the next video. I'll be the same.
so